It is time for more Battle Simulator. Couldn't think of the name. So let's get started right away with the Renaissance. A lot of painters, eh? Oh, no farmers. Too bad. Well then. Whoops. Zeus. Come on, Zeus. Do your thing. They are quite dodgy, those painters. But none shall stand against the mighty Zeus. Excellent. Well done. Painters and balloon archers, eh? Oh, they killed my Minotaur. Oh crap. Yeah, it's a lost cause. Right. How about just some headbutters? And a Jarl. Jarl's too expensive. Well, unless we reduce the headbutters a bit. And let's see. No, I'm not convinced this will work. Nah. That's quite some balloons, eh? Well, maybe. Ah. Oh, we do got dragons. How about just a bunch of samurai? Few firework archers and a spear thrower. Nope. I think that Maybe something like this. The mammoth is quite heavy. Oh. If it's not stuck. Maybe, maybe. Just one painter left. Excellent. Halberdiers and fencers. Meet dragons. Dragons just make it so easy. Still. Easy enough. Right, let's do something else. So a bunch of halberdiers. Let's go with a few scarecrows. But aren't they affected by the potions? Not really, it seems. All those arrows. What? Good enough. Two jousters. One horse is still alive. He's still alive. One more blister left. Swept him right off his feet. He is still. What are those things? I don't know. Just fireworks against balloons. could have had a line of defense. Or just how about two Zeus's? I'm still alive. Finchy tank. Excellent. Nah, that won't work. How about a Jarl and a King? Maybe a few healers. Few of those. Two chieftains. Fencers, halberdiers, and musket men. Can they survive four monkey kings? The Bunker Kings don't seem to be on the winning side yet. I thought they were going to lose for a second. Do a Zeus. Two dragons and a king with few healers. Two bards and potion seller. Oh. Dragons are down. There go my healers. Well. Oh, they are also. A stone thrower in the back. Wee. You doing? Victory. Excellent. Ooh. Looks heavy. Jousters don't stand a chance against a ballista. Is the bottom one broken? I guess so. Yeah, the musketeers are actually too slow. This. Maybe. A lot better. Let's kill the tribes. The Jouster is just... It's too ridiculous. This just calls for the Da Vinci machine. They are just too scattered for cannons. But it's just... Aww. Bone mage just killed him. Loop. Shield to the face. Oh dear. Oh dear. Bye bye. Maybe the balloon archers can stall them long enough for the musketeers to reload. Work. Whoops. What? Yeah. No. Reloading just look, it takes too long. Maybe something like this. Well, it works better. No, the other one. Excellent. Chieftains. Maybe something like this. Those crow guys just tear them apart. One shot, one kill. Crap. No. Right, so maybe only two of those. I take control of you. Smack. Still no way. Maybe. Maybe just one musketeer for me to control. And the rest with just some fencers and... Much better. Nice. Ha. Uh-huh. Excellent. Aim and fire. Where are you? Point blank in the face. Oh my. Oh, I'm just allowed to take musketeers. Nothing more. Excellent. So, there he is. Only kings? Oh, man. This is ridiculous. Try to get to the other side. No, leave me alone. No. How the hell? Maybe this works. Maybe. Well, if they fall down, fall down, that works. Just what if I just place a one here? No idea if I damage them or not. They're all just... A lot of them are just stuck. Can I? Unit health bars on. One. I don't think I am hitting them. Nah, this ain't gonna work as well. I need someone more. See how this is gonna work. It might work. And just a bunch of them here as well. No, they're not attacking me. Away. They just get up. I thought they would fall into the water. Well, they die by falling damage eventually. No, I'm not hitting them. They're too low. Come on, do it again. Do I deal a little bit of damage? I don't know. Doesn't seem like it. Deal damage. Oh. Excellent. Eleven seconds cooldown. That is so freaking much. Victory! Aha! Let's see, what do we have here? Ballista. Another ballista. So I think that will call for a jouster. Some balloon people. A musketeer for me. Oh, never mind then, hey? Here and the painter here, and just a few. I'll take control of you. Can't I? No. What if I put just a jouster in both lanes? I'll be standing here. Better. Just a fencer here. And three more balloon people. I don't think I'm hitting them. No. Stay away. Shield. Maybe I can target your leg. No. That's the spirit. That ain't gonna work. So that's the ballista. It's the other ballista. What do we have here? Minotaurs, Zeus's, multiple Zeus's. One, it's two. No. How about just two? Doing quite well. Excellent. No one can defeat Da Vinci. So a joust on this side and I'll just lure them away. Just guide them. Oops. Nah, this ain't gonna work. What if I put one here? This way I can. No, don't walk closer, idiots. How many are left? Two? Ah, good. Vikings. A bunch of musketeers. So let's keep them all a bit here. Maybe something like this. Maybe. Oh crap. Oh, miss. Crap. No, 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 no. This is gonna hurt. Well, maybe. Unexpected. Ah, fuck, Valkyries. Right, so one shot, one kill. Then you can go sacrifice yourself. Spread them out more. Hmm. Let them work for that kill. Oh crap. Wrong button. Crap, miss. Where's my... There. Excellent. Boo. Come on, Da Vinci, do your thing. What's still left? Aha! Sneak attack. I love this possession stuff. Let's put the jousters quite close. Spread them out because of the artillery stuff. Yeah. nice.
Hmm.
Kind of crossbowman. Ooh. They destroyed my cavalry quite hard. No. Hmm. Those fences are worthless. Ah, they repeat their crossbows. Let's use just a few painters, and the rest are only balloon archers. And one musketeer. I have no idea. Maybe just musketeers. No. I'm afraid not. especially if they just stand together. Come here, boys. Stab. Nice. Well, I think that will be it for today. Next time, let's do the pirate campaign. Thank you for joining me again, and see you later.